ended up in Barcelona in September on my honeymoon. Not long ago to you. Another guy. We had a wonderful time. Tell me about the culture of Padel in Spain. How rich, wonderful, and full that is.
So the industry in Spain is absolutely huge. We're talking about close to 20,000 courts. They've been developing this sport for more than 20 years, and almost 15% of the population is playing there. So we are trying to bring the sport of padel from Europe here to the US, and our goal is developing it and making it as high as we have done it before in different countries of Europe.
There have been some common questions already asked of me, and I am not an expert by any means, but today people were wondering about the racket, what it's made of, the carbon fiber. People wondered about the footwear, and just going to wear regular tennis shoes or clay court shoes, whatever they wish to feel comfortable in. Tell us about the rules.
The rules is basically like we use in tennis, so the only thing you got to keep in mind is that the ball has to bounce first, and after that, you can use the wall for the ball go and then put it in the bottom place. The difference is the serves and the hands, and you gotta bounce first and then put it on the cross-court box, and that's it. As a lot of fan, I'm encouraging everyone here in the U.S. to play for that, and welcome to our world.
And when you do the exhibition play, just a few moments at 12:30, we're going to have somebody keeping score?
Yeah, we have the lack of having Harry Gilbert, which is the former president of the USPDA. He's going to be leading the umpire chair right there. And thank you very much, everyone here, for all their support. Even you, Jennifer, thank you very much for being here. Harry Gilbert, everyone, thank you.
Thank you to Harry. Harry Gilbert will be in the chair shortly. Thank you, Marcos. Oh, there's Harry. Can we get you for 2 seconds? Absolutely. Harry Gilbert, straight from the Bahamas.
Thank you, Marcos.
Yeah.
I love you.